Hello everyone, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome to tonight's video. Now before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like, share and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of the year. That being said, as always, let's get into the video. Well, everyone, welcome back to Power to the People. Now, in the last episode we started out, it was a nice start. We faced a few issues, but we got there in the end. In saying that, we have a new city being built in 8 hours. We have $7,233 funds. We have a 96% customer satisfaction throughput. So we're going to go ahead and start the gameplay. And our satisfaction just went up by 4%, which is fantastic. Let's get a bit of research done, which has actually been done. How much RP do we actually have? How do I know how much RP I've got? Oh, 13, hang on there. And let's go with efficient storage as well. And you know what? Let's go ahead and get that. Okay, so this is the flywheel storage. We're currently at I believe we are at max capacity, or at least not using capacity. I zoom in and lock, these aren't going nuts, which is fantastic. That's doing its own thing. New city in 10, I thought that said 8 hours, but hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Ooh, we have a new city to, hang on, how do we get back? Okay, we need to build a, let's do this. And then do that, and that. Oh, that actually costs quite a bit of money. Now. Okay, so I actually can't. Why do you have crap now? I'm sorry, what's going on? Okay, is this like, hang on, what? I don't understand what has happened. Unmet demand is 100%. What's the thing? So demand is, I don't understand. Okay, so this is clearly... Hang on a minute, this... That doesn't seem to have any power at all. Hang on a minute. What's going on here? Let's just unpause and see what happens. Okay, so demand went up really quickly. Let's do that and see what actually happens. Actually, did I confirm both cities? Save changes. How much does it cost? just the fact that I can't afford to actually give you this power. Or actually, oh well, hang on a minute. Gas. $56,000. I might actually, something that I might do. I didn't plan this very well. Okay, so right there is a higher level of food. Settings. Thank you. Okay, hang on a minute. Pause. Can I get a substation? No, because it costs way too much. Okay, can I? Hang on a minute. Can I? So we can't actually have that set in there. Got enough funds. Research is... We don't actually have enough. Actually, we can take a loan. Okay, let's take a large... Let's take a large loan. What I'm gonna do is put a... No, you know what? Let's put a big substation in. Thousand. Okay, then standing debt is 80. Why the hell is it standing debt $80,000? Okay, let's play and see how we are going. Let's go with energy storage, 8,000. I'm having two areas. So we made $1,000. Not that great, but better than nothing. Ooh, I need to like it, man. Okay, so I need six research points so I can actually build that. Okay. Why are you so unhappy? I don't actually. Expensive to get that, isn't it? 56, yeah. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to obtain, well, we kind of can, but that's, we're going to go into debt faster than what we can pay that off. That's not great. We're going to go into debt. That's not right. Okay, so yous are now happy, so I wonder if it was just a build up. Much better electricity. What do you mean, much better electricity service? Okay, that might have been bad. And we've got this coming, that's not great. Thank you. wonder why. How much is this for me now? It's rated for 60. We're not actually much dropping. Why is that dropping? Is there anything I can unlock at fucking... That's PV cells, I don't think that's PV cells. I thought I did. Pretty sure that said 2, so why did I just lose it? I'll be refunded $49,000. How much does it cost? Oh, it's got why? Do we have what's? Oh, come on. Thank you. 49,599 with 3,000 would be 50 something thousand. So I do need to, hang on, can I no I can't. Here we go again. Oh, so it actually costs me... It costs me more anyway because it doesn't repair it. Well, that's stupid. Okay, so that clearly does not work. A bit of money back then. Why is this? Why is this just... Hang on, why are you drawing so much? Okay, hang on. That's a lot of money. Okay. What we're gonna do is that 6,000. So I'm gonna look at destroying this. I'm gonna look at getting it here. Oh, you're kidding? I can't. You know what? Let's get it. Hang on, what? Are you kidding? Kidding, so not only can we not. Hang on, it cost me to do that. What? Hang on a minute. This is gonna kill. so you don't actually build it. Hang on. Okay, so it's built outside. Kidding. Damn. And I can't take any more. Can I? Oh yes, I can actually. Let's quickly get that so we can fix this. Okay, well everyone, we are going to have to end the video there. So, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, share video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and like what you see. As well as help me reach my goal of 250 subscribers by the end of the year. That being said, as always, I'm JezzaGaming. This was Power to the People. And I'll see you in the next video.